Hello, welcome to SS Unitech Social This Side, and this is continuation of SSIS tutorial. So today we are going to discuss about how we can schedule the package. In our last two videos we have discussed how we can deploy the package, and today we are going to schedule those packages which we have deployed in our last videos. So go to on SSMS and here, so inside this jobs we will create a new job. So before going to create a job, let's have a look of package which we have deployed. So go to on integration services catalogs, then SSIS DB, then demo, and inside this projects, then package deployment, then packages. So I am very happy to use our flat file to database. So this is the package which I wish to schedule in our job. So go to on jobs, right click and create a new job. Then we can write a name. So I gonna use SSIS demo. That is fine. Now go to on steps. And here click on new. Once we click on new, then we are having new job steps. So in this window we need to specify the steps. So our first step, so I am going to use as one. This is our step one. Then go to on types. Inside this type I am going to use SQL Server integration services packages. Then run as SQL Server agent service account. That is fine. And inside this package source, here we are having four options. First is SQL Server, then file system, then SSIS package store, then SSIS catalog. So as we can see, we are having packages inside this SSIS catalog. So I am going to use that one. Then we need to select the server. So this is our server. We can select, then we can see package. So we can browse and go to on SSIS DB, then demo, and inside this I am going to schedule our package for flat file to database. Now click on OK. Again OK. Then go to on schedules. Here we need to specify our times when our package will be executed. I am going to specify name as schedule package. Then we can see schedule type, that is recurring. That is fine. Occurrence, so it will occur daily. That is also fine. And what is the start time? So at this time, as you can see, 5:14. So I gonna change with 5:16 and it should be PM. That is fine. No end date. Now click on OK. So again OK. So our job created successfully. Now go to on table. Now we can refresh. As you can see, we are having 35 records at yet. So we need to wait until 5:16. Once 5:16 will be reached, then our package will be executed and 5 records will be inserted in our table. So in SSDT we cannot deploy a single package, so it will always deploy all the packages which is available on the project. So as we can see, 5:16. Now we can refresh this table and we are having 40 records at yet. So our job executed successfully, then our package executed and 5 records have been inserted in our table. So I hope you have understand how we can schedule the package. If you guys have any scenario, then do comment. I'll try to record video on that scenario. So thank you so much for watching this video. If you like this video, please subscribe our channel to get many more videos. Thank you so much.